Steve Trevelise with another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines. I even wore my Espresso Yourself t-shirt for this. Espresso, my second choice for yourself, but I wore it anyway. Donald Trump says he may run for president as a third-party candidate. He's threatening to bring back the Whig Party. And what better candidate would there be than Donald Trump in the Whig Party? The Miss America pageant moving their offices back to Atlantic City because that's the one place that Trump actually left. Two Atlantic County dads get in a fight because one of their daughters got kicked off the traveling softball team. Apparently, the idea of saving all those dopey fees and not having to schlep the kid around in the wee small hours of the weekend really pissed dad off. Teenagers have been caught stealing over $2,000 from the Wildwood boardwalk. They said they only did it because they had to feed the parking meter. A Jersey City man was caught stealing 36 boxes of condoms. Maybe he can pass them out when he's mixed in with the general population. And people in Franklin camped outside of a Roy Rogers for more than 10 hours before the grand opening. This is why China's beating us. Thank you very much. We'll be back next week with another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines. In the meantime, catch me 7 to midnight, Monday through Thursday on New Jersey 101.5.